Walter Reuther could be said to have done more for American workers than any other leader in the labor movement. He spent his life ensuring American workers have a voice at the table with management, a voice still exercised today by workers in contract negotiations that will affect millions of working families. Walter Reuther's legacy lives on with those who believe in the rights of working families and with supporters of social and economic justice.
I do want to welcome each of you into this family that we call the UAW. So we've got a big family. And people say, what really is the UAW about? Well, it's very simple. We are about working people, about their problems and their needs, about their grievances, about their gripes, about their hopes and their aspirations, and about their dreams. And we have learned that when people work together, they can do many things they cannot do in their separate capacities. Abraham Lincoln, who I think was not only one of the great presidents of the United States, but was one of the great philosophers of America, said many things that have stood the test of history. And one of the things that he said in describing the purpose of government, he said the purpose of government in a free society is to create an instrument by which people working together can do things that are impossible for them to do in their separate capacities. And that's what the union is all about. It's about joining with your fellow workers so that together you can do things that you can't do alone. And that's what we have been doing now for 32 years. Our union is a young union, relatively. For 32 years, we have been fighting the battles of workers and finding answers to problems by concerted joint action that we could not solve in our separate capacities. Over the underworld who were enlisted in that struggle against our union, we prevailed because when free men and women are joined together, and when they are fighting for what is morally right and just, there is no power that can stop them.